So these are the Aero socks. Really nice and very thin sock. I fit two pairs, so the white ones. Lots of professional riders just want white cycling socks. It's not really, black is always a little bit controversial, because black is not like the best color for socks in some cyclists' opinions. I think black is very cool, very nice on the bike, especially if you have those nice high aero cycling socks with very thin layer in this, so this is really silicone, so it doesn't creep down on your leg. Of course, if you wear those, but I think you should have like shaved legs, like real the pro cyclists have. It's not obligatory, but yeah, you can just, if you just wear normal cycling socks, that's an other story. But if you just want those socks, you want a totally aero look, and then you would also have like a very aero cycling shirt like this one, with the very long and thin layers on your arm and on the end side also like this. Very big and very silicone-y, very thin fit on your belly. Then you want to just have shaved legs. But that's just a little bit, how I see it. Let me just know your opinion below this video, of course. You have those, again, in white. Those are not really nice, so you can really see the cutting strip. So that's not very cool. But you have here, like, the silicone. And that's... doesn't creep down. But I do think that, like, the structure of those is way nicer than those. And those are also a little bit higher. So if you just make this the same, you can see we have like 2 centimeters more. And that seems like a very small difference. But if you see it on legs, it's just a total difference. So when I'm which I will be doing like this weekend, I will use them, I will make the video on the bike, but I think it's like a little bit hard of a video and you're just cycling to make a good video. So just wanted to give you a look here in the close-up. And of course you have also a little bit of compression on the foot side. And now they're totally clean, so that's also really nice with the size dimension here on the sock itself. What I will do, I will compare those with the other cycling socks, the normal cycling socks. I will put a link below this video if you see this on YouTube, if you want to read the total test. So thanks for watching, hope you like it, and wait it with a thumb.